top five things to know about Wall Street are: 1, Wall Street is no longer a centralized place. Ultimately, when we say Wall Street, we're talking about the entire US financial system. 2, a stock entitles you to a small sliver of ownership in a company, and you may have a vote as a shareholder. A bond, on the other hand, you're basically lending a company money. Over time, that company will pay you back, but you're not owning the company. 3, when we say primary market, we're talking about how companies raise money by issuing stocks or by issuing bonds. After that point, as an investor, you have the option to sell stocks or bonds with other investors, and that's what we call the secondary market. 4, study after study have come out over the years, and we know that it's best to just stick with a broad market index rather than try to be a day trader or a stock picker. 5, the average American, the middle class, only 50% of those people are invested in stocks. Most of their wealth is tied up in the value of their home. It's really the wealthiest investors, the top 1%, who are heavily invested in the markets and have gained a lot over the last few years. In fact, the top 1%, those are people who earn $400,000 a year or more, have gained 95% of the wealth over the last few years, and that's primarily because of capital gains, which are taxed at a much lower rate than your wages or my wages.